Hello, hello. These are smart glasses from Sony. They're a prototype at the moment. The company's still developing them. But they project some information onto the lenses in front of the glasses. There's a small camera in the corner. The interesting part is in the side here. Light is transmitted along the lens. If you look down, you can see a little bit of green light just coming out of it. They have an application in at the moment that will tell you where a convenience store is. It's a sort of augmented reality application. So as I look around here, it's telling me where the nearest convenience store is. There's a 7-Eleven about 270 meters that way. There's a Family Mart 370 meters that way. These are all Japanese convenience stores in this demo. There's a home button on the top here, a back button to go through the menu, and this talk button actually has a voice control system, voice recognition, although as you can hear, it's very noisy on the show floor. And this right here is a touchpad. You can tap it or go back and forth through the menu. Like I say, it's still a prototype, so there's no information on when or if these will ever come out. But it's certainly an interesting application. It's something we haven't seen before. And also it's something that doesn't try too hard as well to overload you with a lot of information. The screen's on here. It's a very basic green display that you get on it. So it'll be interesting to see how the development of these things go. I think I'm off to the convenience store. I fancy something to drink. That direction.